All right, so it's my last night here at the Longfords Farm, and as you can see, I'm hot stuff in the kitchen tonight. So, you know, I had a choice. I was actually going to go to a Maori performance with all the dancing and the dinner and everything. And last night I was sitting having a lovely dinner with Fenella and her lover, Sam. And that's what she calls him. So I'm having dinner with Fenella and Sam this evening. I told them that I would much really appreciate the opportunity to cook the two of them dinner tonight. So they're out there on the terrace enjoying a beautiful summer evening while I'm here in the kitchen just slaving away. Well, I don't know if you could call it slaving away. I mean, I've got my veggie steamers, you know, the McCormick veggie steamer package that I brought from America. And then we're also going to have a beautiful toasted onion and garlic potato, you know, this seasoning mix that I also brought from America. So and then we have some chicken that is marinating and going to be put on the stove here in just a moment. I don't know if you can see that or not, but it's a very nice mesquite flavored chicken dish that we're going to have. So I'm going to run out and see how the two are doing out here. Just a lovely, lovely summer evening, and the two lovebirds, they're just sitting out here waiting for their dinner to be served. You can see, you know, these two that I've met, that I've had the good fortune, Sam and Fenella, they really are an inspiration to me. You know, I mean, it's just amazing the love that you two, it's just amazing the love that you two share for each other, you know? I mean, it's just, you're living, you know, as the saying goes, the two of you are living the good life, you know? Look at the view. I think you're the only view that Sam is looking at. Right, Sam? So they've got some Celine Dion playing, and you guys, you're hungry, right? So we'll have...
No, we're mesmerized by your music.
You're mesmerized by my music.
Yes. I love you. Love you.
It's Celine Dion.
Yes.
Have you ever seen her in concert?
No.
No?
No, but I'm a great fan. I have some of her CDs.
Uh-huh. Have you ever seen Andrea Bocelli's house?
No.
Well, don't feel bad. Neither is he.
Turn that thing off.
All right, I'll turn it off and go get our dinner, huh? All right, how does the saying go? I think it goes something like, give credit where credit is due. And as Sam chuckles out there on the terrace, as he sees me filming this food, you know, I thought I'd give a shout out to my mother back in, I'm not sure, Cleveland, Ohio, she's somewhere around the Cleveland, Ohio area. So Mom, you know, I owe it all to you. You know, look at what I can whip up. And that's from spending all those hours slaving away in the kitchen with you. You know, so no, I'm just teasing. I wasn't slaving away, but you know, my love for cooking really, really originated in the kitchen back in Euclid, Ohio, with you. So, here is the fruits of your labor, so to speak. So we're going to enjoy a nice dinner here outside of Rotorua, and my dinner guest shall be sitting down here in just a moment. All right, so dinner is served, and you know, I couldn't thank the two of you more for a wonderful visit here down under, and we're going to dig in and have a wonderful dinner. So thank the two of you very much for all your wonderful hospitality, and your wonderful, wonderful people, and like I said, you're really a big inspiration for me. You give me hope that I'll find love in my life.
You will.
I will?
You will.
You think so?
Absolutely. You did. Right. I mean, with these sort of skills,
you
know, why not?
I would like to say too that.
Now, be careful, Sam. We're on camera. Okay.
I would like to say that my respect for you has grown enormously.
It has.
When you said you cooked tonight, I thought, oh, hamburgers for me.
Hamburgers? You thought hamburgers.
Look at this. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful dinner. And and I've enjoyed your company and your creativity.
Yes.
And your sensitivity, too. So.
Well, cheers, my...
Indeed, mate.
Well, how does the saying go? Good on you?
Someday. Something like that.
All right. All right.
God bless us all.
All right.
God bless the food.
Let's eat.